thousands of employees are back at work at the foster farms plant in Livingston. The voluntary closure came after foster farms was shut down by federal health inspectors because of a cockroach infestation. As KCRA3's Melinda Mazur reports, employees and Livingston residents say the closure really hurt financially.
I got relatives out there right now that they were hurting economically.
Fredo Iniguez says he hopes his loved ones can catch up after being out of work because Foster Farms shut down. Foster Farms opened its doors again today after voluntarily closing down for 10 days to improve safety conditions. This parking lot at Foster Farms is full once again. Employees are back at work, but just yesterday and the previous week, this very same parking lot was empty. On January 8th, federal health inspectors shut down Foster Farms because they found cockroaches 5 times within 4 months. In a statement, Foster Farms President Ron Foster says, "We remain committed to the highest level of food quality and safety." Foster Farms says it will need weekend shifts covered and will provide overtime for hourly employees.
Majority of my family works there.
Livingston resident Ricardo Navarrete says he hopes so. He says the community really needs the work.
A lot of them were very worried. A lot of my neighborhood works there, and I spoke to them, and yeah, they were very worried.
Foster Farms in Livingston employs 3,500 people, the city's largest employer. Businesses say they lost money too, because when people don't work, they don't shop.
Because I think it supports Livingston, you know. Without Foster Farms, there wouldn't be no income here really. So.
In Livingston, Melinda Meza, KCRA 3 News.
Now, this isn't the first time Foster Farms has had safety issues. The Centers for Disease Control says Foster Farms had been tied to salmonella outbreaks that have sickened 430 people in 23 states.